When you decide to have a family car meet at 7-Eleven,